great when you forget your oars. Kill a turkey and see if we can get a bass. That right there was a fish. Good. Getting out here took me way longer than what it should have. Yeah, that is way too thick. Wonder how many 100 pounds of moss I have on the bottom of it. Why is the moss so thick?
Break through it.
You know it's bad when the kayak is getting slowed down in it. Him? I say, did you get him? You got him. He's fat, ain't he? Oh God, I don't even know what this pole's gonna throw this.
You know what I didn't get out of this car?
What?
A brown fork.
Huh. I got mine.
Little bitty feller, but he's a fat little sucker.
Yeah. I was paddling backwards and I watched him grab it. He literally came up like this out of the water and reached down and grabbed it. Eh, he's pretty good. He's fairly. Yes. He's fairly good size. Look at the belly. No, he ain't big enough at all. That's cool. Tails ain't tore up though. At first I thought it was a muskrat. Because of the way he grabbed it. Oh, God. Huh? That's getting about tiring. That's getting about tiring.
Yeah, I know.
Hadn't come all the way up here just to get four cast out.
I know.
And then after the, in every single cast, you're coming back in with 5 pounds of moss. I don't even care about the moss. It's just the, I don't even care about the moss.
You know, I don't
It's just a part of only getting four cast out all the way down this bank.
Well, that's why I just docked out, because I can't get, this son of a bitch really gets blown around.
Yeah. Am I actually going to go forwards enough to hit you?
Probably, but I'm blocking all the
wind. I know. Yep.
And you capsized, damn it.
Yeah. Hell, I might have to have, you might have to have me to pull you back to the...
I don't know.
Nah, you got paddles, you'll be fine.
I have a feeling I'm going to have a hell of a time getting over there.
Oh, yeah. You will. But your set's up on top of the moss. Okay, I'm going sometime tomorrow, if I can ever get moving. My whole problem is just getting going again. Am I gonna have to go do a kayak rescue? So am I gonna have to do a kayak rescue? I knew you had it in you.
I had a fucking trolling anchor back here. Hit that mall. Here.
Oh, you ain't getting no ticks out there.
No.
I say, for a first time fishing with these jigs, they work. Yeah.